Gundy, Mike Breen on hand, calling the action tonight. Welcome to Oracle Arena in Oakland, California. It's Game 7 of the NBA Finals between the Golden State Warriors and the Cleveland Cavaliers. Cleveland's dreams can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA Finals all even at three games apiece. It's Game 7. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
Thompson sets the screen. To Durant. Here's the lob. Bad pass. Stolen by Love. Love sets the screen. Looking to curl in. Love hoping for position in the paint. Just gets it off in time. Thomas's shot from three-point land. No good.
You can't ask for any better defense than that. Made them work offensively, made them go to their second and third options, stuck with it, contested the shot, and forced the miss.
Double team closing in. Shut down, forced to make the pass. Oh, that's a pretty finish and a beautiful pass from Draymond Green.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Curls in. James is working hard, trying to back down his opponent. Oh, nice fake out to the basket. James hits another two.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kill. Beats his man off the dribble and then finishes right at the basket.
Ball comes loose, and they call the foul. A reach-in called against Thomas. The Warriors get the inbound.
Golden State's got enough time to make a comeback, and now's the time to get started. They need to use this timeout as a turning point.
And they turn it over. With authority.
To start the break, you got to rebound the ball. Here, secured the ball, got it up the floor quickly, and then attacked the basket. Good decision on attacking the rim and putting the ultimate pressure on the defense.
And a foul. Stephen Curry picks up his first foul of the night. Connects on the first free throw.
Substitutions, Golden State.
And fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. Livingston gets that one to drop.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't.
Heads up D, picks off the pass. Down into the lane. Golden State leading Cleveland by a score of 6-5. Pretty backdoor play. James banks it in.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
It's a loose ball and goes out of bounds. A few personnel changes here. The Cavaliers get the inbound in here. There's a whistle. Yep, 5-second violation called against the Cavaliers.
This is what turns my hair gray. Not being able to get the ball in. Coaches just die a little bit at a time over mistakes like this.
And it's stolen by Iguodala. Defensive pressure, perfect. Shoots for three. Rebound snatched by Thompson. Rose at the rim. Puts it in. Knocks down his first shot of the night.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
Terrific block by Thompson. Thomas is working down low in the post. Shumpert fires from down. Hits the three off a catch and shoot.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
Young's looking to get free off the screen. Ball comes loose to Iguodala.
Green.
And the whistle blows on the reach-in foul. Making a change. Nick Young will be the man for the inbound.
Golden State really needing a bucket coming out of this timeout. They need something, anything, to kickstart some momentum.
Young's attempt off the backboard, no good.
You contest, they miss. You don't, they score. It's really that simple.
To Thomas. Jumpert's looking for the screen to get himself open. And the Cavaliers make the three for two in a row. On offense, they need to get something going. Pass to the corner. Young fires for three. Nails it from downtown on the catch and shoot. Thomas. Terrific rejection. Ball goes out of bounds. It'll be Warriors ball. The Warriors get to inbound. Cleveland's up by six. We'll have more NBA action coming up for you right after this short break. Second quarter is set to begin. No one comes out strong here to begin the first. What do you expect now, Jeff?
Well, both teams have to look for some sort of consistency. No consistency in their play. Up and down first quarter, both teams close but not well played.
He reached in and they saw it. It's called against Rose. Oh, excellent screen. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. This fires from three-point range.
Golden State's not having much success early with the three-point shot. It might be time to start playing a little bigger in the paint.
Kicks it out to the corner.
Look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
Love's trying to get down low. With the highlight reel slam.
Continue to pick him apart in the pick and roll. Pick, roll, catch, finish.
Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 17 to 11. Curry. He curls, Curry for two, lets it go, misfires.
Hey, you're not a one-man team. You've got to spread the ball around so that you can get better shots than that. A coach cannot stand that type of shot.
Soft touch gets the roll.
How do you exploit a team best? In transition, you attack the rim. You give yourself a chance to get to the free throw line. That's a mentality that will carry over to the second half.
Ref has 3 seconds, so it'll be Warriors ball.
Listen, it's really simple. The referee under the basket is watching you. You get in the lane, you can't overstay your welcome like your in-laws often do. You got to clear the lane.
Lots of room there. And Stephen Curry with the three-pointer. He's got 5 points in this matchup.
Straight on three, straight through the net.
Nowhere to go inside.
control and a great finish in the paint.
Puts up another 3-point. Smith the rebound. Help defense there with the switch. To Smith. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Backing his way down in the post. First team foul, and he'll head to the line with under 2.5 minutes to go here in the first half. Good free throw shooting knocks down a pair. Foul. It's called against James. Makes some changes with personnel on the floor. Screen set nicely. Shot blocked by Love. Ball goes out of bounds. And here's another look at that spectacular play. The Warriors get the inbound.
Golden State's got to take advantage of that timeout. They've had their chance to talk it over. Now it's time to get a basket.
Loses the control. Can't hold on to the ball. Fires for three in the corner. He puts it in. A beautiful pass. 3 minutes gone by in the second. Cleveland's up by 8. Thompson's using the screen, trying to get free. Left right on top of that. A reach in called against Thomas.
We got him. I got him. Here we go. Here we go.
Green gets in the paint. Off the fake. The layup gets it to drop. Nice pass from Draymond Green.
Excellent handle right there to create the angle to get to the basket and finish.
Is deflected and they get the turnover. It's turned back by James. Shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Oh, he shoots it. Nice touch at the basket.
The concentration to be able to shoot through the contested hand, that's a big time shot.
Into the front court, desperate for some points. Green steps in, sets a screen. Curry. Shot clock says 12, fires away for two. Shumpert, the rebound. It's deflected, and they come up with it. Puts up another shot. Oh, nice rebound by Thompson. His opponent. They've got to get this off in a hurry. Thomas forcing up the shot. Able to connect, and it's now a double-figure lead. Thompson from half court. Won't go from three-point range. Here to end the first half. Cleveland's up by 10. Halftime report coming up next. Jalen Rose will be there.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jalen Rose, and this is your EA Sports Halftime Report. The Cavaliers dominated this matchup from the opening tip. It was their playmaking. The way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball. have a look at the leading scores for the Cleveland Cavaliers. The Warriors may be in the building, but they did not show up for this game. There isn't enough time to get into all of their problems, but I'll tell you this, they need to try to get better. Have a look at the leading scores for the Golden State Warriors.
Game track. Missed threes.
The Golden State Warriors haven't had much luck with their three-point shooting today, unlike the opposition. I've got a feeling that if they continue to shoot from long range in the second half, they won't be happy with the result. Most of their misses were easily in the first. And that concludes our halftime report. Thanks for joining.
Welcome back to the Oracle Arena for the second half of this basketball game. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Cleveland's got to be very pleased with that first half, especially on the boards, Jeff.
Yeah, they've rebounded the ball exceptionally well, and because of that, they've got a nice, comfortable lead. And I suspect that if they continue to do what they've done on the board, they'll win this game. They've got to stick with the ball.
Flips it home on a beautiful pass from Draymond Green.
That's just a nice layup right there.
To Love. James against Iguodala. Looking to post up. Oh, nice rejection by Green. Love for two. Puts it up. Rebound corralled by Durant. Nice pass. Gets the wide open look for three. Nails it from downtown. He's one for four from outside.
The easiest three in the book, the corner three. Right down.
Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 30 to 23. Thompson's trying to get free off the pick. He clearly reached in. That's called against Thomas. Cavaliers making the substitution here. And Andre Iguodala will get to inbound.
Golden State's in need of a spark. They need someone to step up, make a key play, and get the team fired up.
The Warriors make another one from downtown.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Smith's using the screen, looking to get free. To the rim, against a two. Lucky roll.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim. Strength.
And Cleveland's called for the foul. Their third team foul.
Green
lends a hand. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock.
Read the defense. They'll tell you what to do. They get up above you on the screen and roll. You slip to the rim, then it's easy. Good pass, solid catch, and finish at the basket.
Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 34 to 28. Curry fires away for two. Nails it.
He knocked the man back on his heels. Thought he was going to drive it all the way to the rim. Instead, he pulled up and knocked in the mid-range jump shot.
James with the strong finish at the rim.
And what you're seeing here is both teams being very unselfish with the basketball. The assist total in this game is remarkable for both teams.
And a foul called against the Cavaliers. Team foul number four. One more and they're in the penalty. The Warriors get the inbound in here.
Golden State's got enough time to make a comeback. And now's the time to get
lazy pass and a turnover.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
Here's the switch. To the basket, puts it up, finishing at the rim. What a pass from Derrick Rose.
You get eye contact with the ball handler, he gives you a little nod, you slip, You catch, you finish, you burn the defense.
Passes it right back. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Curry jump shot. Able to put it in. He's 5 for 8 from the field. Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 38-32. He got a piece of it. It's a loose ball. Shot thrown right back at him. Green for 2. Oh, scores at the rim.
That's good defense, better offense, a nice contested two-point shot.
To Love, shoots it for 2. Curry the rebound. To the plug from 3-point range. Strong rebound by James. Sends it to the corner, gets it right back. A timeout. Their defense not stopping anyone right now.
In the second half of games, you as a coach have to use your timeouts quicker to break any sudden runs.
Down low, curling in to the basket. Nice finish at the basket.
It's impossible to guard a guy off the dribble who can stop on a dime and knock in the pull-up jump shot.
They tip it and get the turnover. Taking it baseline, puts it up, and LeBron James with a two-pointer.
Very efficient use of the dribble right there to get by the defender and make the layup.
Gets to the rim. Can't get it to go from close range. Rose steps in, sets the screen. Rose. Cavaliers up by 6. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after this short break. This one is anybody's game right now, Jeff.
I'm here sitting, and I'm nervous. It is such a hotly contested game. One play could make the difference between winning and losing. Let's see which player can withstand this type of heat and pressure.
Durant on the drive, goes to the goal, puts it in. 4-point game. To James. Little dump ball.
Boom.
Swats that one away.
Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
Ball comes loose. Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 42-38. Side out for 3. Nails it from downtown.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The 3-point shot, nothing but net.
Oh, terrific. Crowder with the throwdown.
A great counter here to their pick and roll defense. Slipping to the rim before the ball handler comes off the screen. catch and finish. That's outstanding.
It's good and one.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
And we have both teams with substitutions here. This is the free throw. Throws it out for the outlet. Driving baseline. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Loves backing down in the low post. Attacks the basket. He rattles it in.
Hey, your first priority as a defense is to force them to shoot jump shots. When there's a drive, there's got to be help, and make them kick the ball out to the perimeter and then close out.
Durant screening. Good setup with the entry pass.
That kind of play, Mike, makes a statement.
Gets inside. Yep, he hit him. A foul called against Curry. That'll be his third, and he'll head to the line with under three to go here on the fourth.
Great effort by the defender trying to slide over and take the big-time charge. Instead, hit with a blocking foul because he was just a count late.
Another missed free throw. Let's it fly. No good.
Three-point jump shot is one of the hardest to defend in the NBA because transition defenses have been taught to protect the paint first. You might ask, why are you settling for a three? It's not a sudden.
James with a big three under huge defensive pressure.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
Durant comes up to set the screen.
Green
to Thompson. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Oh, terrific defense picks off the pass.
They couldn't have picked a worse time to cough it up, Mike. One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself. Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponent.
Huge possession right now.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills. Beats his man off the dribble and then finishes right at the basket.
Iguodala. The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Rebounded by Thompson. From downtown, knocks it down.
Keep pushing the pace in transition, even in a close game. Get the ball in your best decision maker's hands and let him do what he does best. Put the ball in the hands of your playmaker. He rewarded the runner and another good transition opportunity converted.
Smith's trying to establish some low post position. Thomas sets the pick and kicks it back out. Kicks it out to the corner, puts it up in three-point range as the shot clock goes down to two. As we wind down the fourth, there's a timeout.
When you're in a two-possession game, you don't really need to do anything special to get back in it. All you need to do is execute out of the timeout, get a score, and then have your defense lock in and lock down, get a stop, and then get out on the break.
Green sets the screen. Curry's looking to post up down low. Gets a good look. Oh, this is the inside shot.
Some might question that shot right there. I like that shot. You have a great player who's a great shooter. I like the creativity. He just missed it.
The
two defenders swarm, takes the hit, banks it in. What a play. And Steve Kerr calls time as this one's coming to an end.
Hey, there's no foul there. Good strength to finish, but he went up vertical, straight up, straight down, arms extended. Good no call by the official.
Livingston's looking to get free off the screen. Fires away for two. In and out. That one halfway down.
It's all about making your teammates better. And the way you make them better is to give up a good shot to try to create a great shot.
Draws the foul. It's called against Curry. And Isaiah Thomas will get to shoot at the free throw line. He's 1 for 4 from the line here tonight. He hits the first free throw. Isaiah Thomas with 13 points. Curry from three-point land. Nails it from downtown.
They won it. Give them all the credit.